What limits you is not magic itself, but the way you use it.